My husband loves meatloaf. Today I use a 90% lean grass-fed beef, one large egg, about a quarter cup of ketchup, some onion, and dried marjoram, or you can use parsley, some onion powder. Mix that all together and then form it into a loaf. Add a little bit more ketchup on top, then spread it all over the top evenly, and then bake it in the oven, 350 degrees, for about 1 hour. I think my husband fell in love with me all over again last night.